Dr. Spanos will describe the plight of these patients and explain why he thinks they encounter so many obstacles to adequate pain treatment. And finally, what patients and doctors can do to address this problem.